Can you just leave me alone? I'm trying to walk home, okay? I want to clear my head. Yes, I'm still upset. You broke your promise, and it just really hurt me. You said if I went out with you and hung out with your friends, you wouldn't leave my side. We weren't even there for 2 minutes before you dashed away. I was all alone, and boy, I looked like an idiot, just wandering there by myself. I just sat there with their cat. No, I couldn't just talk to anybody. How do you even approach someone and just start a conversation? You know how I am, okay? I warned you before that we went out that I'm terrible by myself. I was on the brink of tears, and I felt like I was gonna have an anxiety attack. I felt like everyone was staring at me as if I was the weird girl in high school all over again. I don't know. I felt like my trust was broken. It's just as soon as we got there, you didn't even wait or anything. As soon as we were through the door, you ran off. Why would you do that? Oh, well, yeah, I know you just got excited, but it felt like you forgot about me. It was probably 10, 15 minutes later before you decided to come back, and I was just sitting on the kitchen floor with the cat. I mean, of course I love the cat. It was really cute. But that's not the point. I'm just trying to walk, okay? Clear my head, calm my nerves. Yes, I still love you. But it was awful. I'm sorry. I would love to hang out with your friends and not be this awkward creature thing, or I'd love to be more confident and just talk to everyone. But I'm not that person. And you know I'm not that person. You remember when we first met? It took forever before I decided to say yes to going out with you. And don't get me wrong, I'm so happy that we're together and that I eventually said yes. But you knew then and there what I'm like. You made this choice. I can't just automatically be fixed. I'm not just gonna fall in love and all my problems will go away. Well, I'm glad you know that. You are such a sweet and caring person. I feel like maybe you could find someone better. Someone who's more out there and can make your friends laugh and not embarrass you. I do love you so much. But why would you want to be with me? I don't understand what you see in me. I know love is a funny thing. You want to stay with me? I don't see how. I'm broken. I've been hurt so many times, and I'm so scared. I don't want to lose you, but I want you to be happy. I want you to have someone who you know you can count on. Okay, you say that now that you can count on me, but what if there's a time where something big happens and I'm too scared or I'm socially awkward and I just, I don't know, back away? I do. I love you so much, more than anything in the world. So I guess if something big did happen, I would step up and push aside my fears. I do appreciate your hugs. No, I'm not wearing a jacket. I don't care how cold it is outside. It's very calming. No, I'm not taking your hoodie. I don't need it. No, I'm not taking it. I'm fine, I swear. Just, how about I finish this walk and I'll just meet you at home, okay? You're not gonna leave my side? Okay, we can walk together. But you're probably gonna get cold. I feel like I have more tolerance for it. And you are probably just used to the summer heat, huh? I don't know. I feel like I belong in the cold. In the distance, away from others. It's my safe place. But you somehow managed to get in and warmed up my heart. And I want to be with you forever. I know forever is a long time, but I just want you to be happy, okay? So if you're having second thoughts about us, you better just say it. Or you can squeeze me tighter. Okay. I can't breathe. Okay. Oh, no, I'm fine. You just have a really strong grip. Oh, no, I'm okay. You just know how fragile I am. Oh, but I do love your hugs when you're not trying to break my spine. Okay. If you want to make it up to me, how about we go home and order some pizza and watch a scary movie? I think that sounds fun. Just the two of us on the couch, close together, where I don't have to make conversation with anybody else. And we don't even have to talk. We can just kiss and, you know, watch a movie. Yeah. That sounds much more relaxing than being in front of a lot of people. I will try harder, though, to be more out there, or I want to do more things that make you happy. And not just, I do need to break out of my comfort zone, but next time, let's start smaller, okay? There was way too many people there. How about next time we just go to a restaurant that's a little too crowded? So I don't have to talk to anybody else, but I can adjust to a lot of other people around me. I think I could manage that. Yeah. Thank you for dealing with my damaged self. I do love you. And I'll try to be more out there and be there for you. I love you.